ก็ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการมันแปลกแต่มันก็เกิดขึ้นจริง
ๆแปลก
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who pass by there. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams. Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place.But that's just what I've heard. The last time I saw Aria was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared. But then the other day, I received a message from Aria saying she was at the hospital.That's the reason I'm here tonight. This place has changed a lot. That case did some real damage to this place. deal with this shrine. Who is that? Aria? Is that you? Marissa. Aria, why do you keep running away?
I have this hatred inside me. It's growing stronger each day. I think it started to affect my daily life. People are starting to look at me on the street. I'm so lonely. Would you like to trade places with me?
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
Hey, you! Something's not right today. Got a feeling that something bad is gonna happen.
เสนอชุดมีดอเนกประสงค์ชุดมีดที่มีความหลากหลายมาพร้อมประสิทธิภาพการทำงานทหาร
Thank you.
Something isn't right. Tonight feels different somehow.
Thank you.
That woman. I've seen her before.
Is that you again, Rama? This is none of your business.
Shit. Why does my neighbour have to patrol here today?
Oh, great. Now there's someone to show you around.
No, it's not great. If Rama sees me, my parents are going to find out about this.
Hey, Boone. Make sure you take as many pictures as possible. I mark the spots with graffiti. You'll see it when you get there.
I know. But why does it need to be here?
According to the rumours, this place is bloody haunted. Just make sure you take the photos.
You're such a dick. Shit. This place is creepy as hell. This idea is fucking stupid. It's so dark in here.
Marissa invited me to see a movie with her. I normally hate going out, but today is different. I don't feel hatred toward other people at all when I'm with her. Thank you, Marissa. P.S. The movie was awful. It was so bad that I needed to walk out in the middle of it. P.P.S. Thank you, Marissa, for walking out with me.
Hello?
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 Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello? I'm upstairs. Hello?
Don't even think about running away, because I already set up the cameras in there.
I know. What's next?
You need to go to the toilet. I left a book there. Make sure you get it.
This mission is fucking stupid.
Don't you dare chicken out on me now. Remember that you still owe me a lot of money. I'll write off all your debt if you succeed, mate. Boone, can you hear me? Hello?
What the hell is wrong with his phone?
Thank you.
Hello?
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 Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello? I'm upstairs. Hello?
Don't even think about running away, because I already set up the cameras in there.
I know. What's next?
You need to go to the toilet. I left a book there. Make sure you get it.
This mission is fucking stupid.
Don't you dare chicken out on me now. Remember that you still owe me a lot of money. I'll write off all your debt if you succeed, mate. Boone, can you hear me? Hello?
What the hell is wrong with his phone?
Ouch. My head hurts. What happened to me? Where am I?
Hello? Who is it?
Can you come out? We have to talk.
No, I'm not going.
Please come. I'm sorry?
No, I'm not going.
Aria, wait.
Aria, come back. There are too many creepy people here. Let's get the hell out of here.
Why are you calling me again?
I know you're mad. I'm sorry. Come back to me. Please. Please say something. I don't like it when you shut me out. Honey.
Is there anything else? I'm going to bed.
Can I see you tomorrow?
No.
Aria! Where are you taking me?
This is bad. Very bad.
I feel like there's another person inside my head. It's like they're trying to come out. So much hate and anger. I almost hit Marissa today. Marissa, I want you to know that person wasn't me. I'm so sorry. I will contain it, I promise. Marissa? Marissa?
Where are you? Boss! Jin attacked me.
What did you say?
And I think he's kidnapped a woman.
I got it. Calm down. I will deal with him myself. Let's meet at point A.
Yes, boss. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.
Hey, Rama.
Yes, sir.
Be careful, boss!
You dick! You're not gonna stop, are you?
Do you really think you can get away?
Get away! You know you can't.
Hello?
Where have you been? I couldn't see you on the hidden camera. You bailing on me?
Bailing out? What the fuck, man? I can't even find a way out of this place. I passed out earlier. You wouldn't believe what I saw earlier.
Did you shit your pants as well?
Shut up, mate. You wouldn't want to be in my position.
Let's get back to the mission.
Make sure you pick up my call after I finish the mission.
I will. You know what you need to do after you go outside.
I am not going to gamble with them ever again. This is the building those people fell down from. It was on national news. I'm at the old building. Hello? Hello?
Same guy is still hitting on me. I don't think he can take on a bipolar girl like me. Marissa still warns me about him. She told me that Sorn gave her the same creepy feeling like that character from the movie American Psycho. P.S. A street fortune teller stopped me. He told me to stay away from any new encounters.
Thank you.
Oh, who the fuck? Boone, what the hell are you doing here?
Rama! It's good to see you. Please, help me!
Don't tell me you're doing something stupid like hunting for ghosts.
Okay. I won't tell you then.
That's enough. Some people have gone crazy here, and they're going to kill each other. We need to call the police.
What? Kill? What the hell is going on with this place? There are ghosts and killers? Is that a woman screaming?
Yeah, you have to hurry. I'll go help her.
Okay. But where's the exit?
Go straight that way. Then you go down the stairs, and the door will be open.
After this shit is over, please don't tell my dad about this!
I need to get out of here. This place is too dangerous. Who did this to you? Marissa went apeshit today. This is the first time I've ever seen her like this. Maybe I shouldn't tell her that I'm seeing Sorn. Well, it's already too late. I already love him. Wait for you. I'm pregnant. What should I do? I really want to talk to Marissa. I think there's something wrong with Sorn's phone. I couldn't contact him at all today.
Maria? What is going on in this place? How does this kind of stuff end up in a hospital?
I'm so glad I talked to Marissa. I can tell she's worried about me and the baby. I ended up going to the hospital in the afternoon. Got the creepiest stare from the security guard there.
Ha ha ha! Please, don't do anything to me. It's all your fault, you assholes!
I'm pregnant.
Are you shitting me? How many times did you do the test?
Oh, God. Not the reaction I was hoping for.
I didn't mean it like that. But I'm not ready.
You're not ready? What about me?
I'm sorry. I'll figure something out.
What do you mean you'll figure something out?
Just
Let me handle this.
Marissa? Marissa? Hurry, eh? I went for an ultrasound with Sawn today. I feel bad not telling Marissa. I know that she's still pissed off at Sawn. I better keep them away from each other for now.
Hey, we can't raise it anyway. Why would you keep it?
No! You bastard! I won't give you my baby!
Fuck! Stop this shit! I just want the baby!
Have you been tricking me all along?
Stop! I said stop!
Son! What did you fucking do to me?
Arya?
Marissa?
Arya!
Maria?
No!
I want to go with you. I love you.
Can you guess where I am? ถึงรู้ไหม
Thank you.
sorry, boy. I'm so sorry.
Boss, can I borrow some money? My daughter is sick. I need the money for her doctor. Ploy. Ploy.
Daddy, why are you so late?
I brought it to you as soon as possible. See? I also have the money. How much more money do you need? This is my daughter you are talking about. Please, help her. Fuck the doctor. Fuck. I'm sorry, Paul. I'm so sorry. Sorry. I was too late. I'm a bad father. Ploy, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. Oh, Ploy. What the hell is going on in this room? Huh? That's the corpse of that missing woman. Are you okay, miss?
Yeah.
do this for the money. Just like you, I do this for the money. Just like you, just like when you took the money to stay quiet about the missing body. We're not so different from one another.
I am nothing like you. Go, get out of here before I change my mind.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
dare you screw up my business! None of you